What's up, guys? It's your boy Dino Katrino, and I'm back at it with a brand new video. Excuse my voice. I'm thinking I came down with a cold, maybe. I don't know, but I'm a little sick. But first, start off with the allergies, and then I think it kind of turned into maybe like a cold or sore throat or something. I know for sure it's like a sore throat, but it doesn't matter. I'm coming at you guys with a brand new video, and man, I sound bad. I'm sorry, but yeah, one of my subscribers asked me to make some more transition videos, and here I am. I was working on some feeble stalls, and which I already have, but I make sure to always try to. I always try to do them when I go to the park. So yeah, I want to be consistent at getting feebles. What I want in the future is feeble to fakie, but in the video I tried it out a little bit, some feeble to fakies, but I'm scared. I'm not even gonna lie. But yeah, I want to in the future get feeble to fakies, and also. In this video, towards the end, I was working on, or not towards the end, but most of the video, I was working on a front 5.0s. It's like a slash, but then somebody says, that's a Smith, front Smith. So I think I'm really trying to just do a steezy front 5.0, like slash. And it's like a carve over the coping, but I hope to one day get a front Smith, but I want to go at it with the idea of like, I'm going to front Smith. I don't want to just accidentally do a front Smith, but yeah, I'm just trying to do steezy front 5.0s, and then, but hopefully here pretty soon, I want to work on getting like a 5.0, which is like on top of the coping and kind of like grind it. I want to get that, and but also in here, I was working on in the midway, I was working on rock to fakies. I don't know why I can do a fakie rock to regular, but doing a rock to fakie, I don't know what's wrong. It gets me. I get scared. It's just not normal. It just doesn't feel right to me. I don't know if it's because I'm like, my shoulders are not, like when I'm going up to rock to fakie, I don't know. I think maybe I open up my shoulders, so it's almost, it kind of like the idea of almost like going backwards like that. I don't know. I think I need to maybe close my shoulders more and, be more square to my board, and I think I also have to bend my knees more and like absorb the transition better. Like bend your knees. I like to call it like fake steez, but it's not. I mean, it's just like it's just better. Like it's just like you can absorb, you know, different things like hills and bumps and everything. When you bend your knees, you're like your knees are like more looser, but when you're like stiff and when you're stiff, you can't really you can't really absorb. The boards shoot out quicker and just I don't know, it's just and the falls hurt more. But if your knees are bent and you're like got that fake steez, you can like absorb contact. And then, like, if you do fall, I feel like you can roll out more and stuff like that. So, thanks for watching this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And, you know, just keep an eye out for the next video.
Yo, whether I work or I play, at the end of the day, make sure to have fun daily.